Yes, I am a privilege to be in the house.
Yes, it is.
Father, thank you for meeting us here, Lord. This is the day that you have made. We will rejoice.
Yes, we will. Let all the people say,
amen.
Amen. Amen.
Amen.
Amen.
Now we're going to testimony time. Thank God for the wedding yesterday and y'all coming back from the trip and everything.
Even though I told Chris this morning, I said, I don't know if I should smack him for bringing me to this point.
place. My sister-in-law, she's the one who would lie for, I'd say, past year. So often I, you know, she calls me, you know, send me this, send me that. So this time she made it up again. So when she called me, I was like, well, I ain't got it. So, you know, that was like Monday. So all week long, I thought about it Monday, I thought about it Tuesday. I probably told her, I gotta send her this money. I said, my spirit won't allow me not to. It was just like, I couldn't just tell her no and stick to it. So when I leave today, I'm going to Walmart, send her the money. But it's because of the stuff I'm learning here and the stuff he's putting in my heart, you know.